So 6ix9ine is locked up right now. Let me tell you everything you need to know. He was on federal supervised release when he ratted and got his deal for 5 years. He's going to be monitored by the federal government. Now, for 4.5 years, he had no problems. This year, July, apparently, his monitoring office changed from New York to Florida. Now, the feds are claiming a couple of things. One, he failed drug tests. Two, he's traveling without letting the officers know that he's going to be traveling with sufficient notice. Those two things, they're claiming that he's done a couple of times now, and then they're asking him to be held with no bond pending an evidentiary hearing. And then a judge said, yeah, you know what? You're right. No bond pending evidentiary hearing. He's going to sit in a federal jail as the biggest and most notorious rat in the history of the culture. And he's going to be in that federal jail for at least about 2 weeks right now. And you got to ask yourself, judge, this guy did 4.5 years without any issue, failed some drug tests, and didn't let his officers know where he was going to be traveling with sufficient notice, and you locked him up for 2 weeks as the most notorious rat of all time?